My first job was at Maybold's Shoe Stores. I was a 16-year-old kid in small town, county seat, Newark, Ohio. And I started out as a stock boy, then I started to sell shoes. And I think it was a terrific experience, and I've leaned on it, you know, my entire life. I think that the thing that I learned from that job is I learned teamwork, I learned flexibility, I learned a little bit of improvisation. I learned to try to stay calm in the face of, you know, what might be a challenging set of circumstances sometimes. And mostly I learned how much fun it was. And I got to see the owner of the business in action, and I got to see how he interacted with his team. When the hard stuff happens and it got busy and it got crazy and got chaotic, he didn't just go sit in his office in the back. He jumped right in and helped. For me, it was one of those things that I always took away from that first job, was that's what leadership is about.